फोकस फोकस में हूँ क्या? Hi, what's up everyone? I'm Sara and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Sara's Honest Reviews. And for today, we are targeting the brand Eclat. So this is a skincare company. It's actually a pharmaceutical skincare company. So they are the kind of skincare products, you know, your dermat would recommend to you. Because I know for a fact that one of their products was recommended to me by my dermat 2 or 3 years back. So today I have 4 skincare products from this brand and I have been trying it out for complete 2 months. I also have documentation of how my skin looked before and after, because I like to do that so that I'm like dedicating my review and my opinion set for one particular product. That is how we flow with these review videos. So if this is the first time you've come onto my channel and you're interested in honest beauty reviews and fun and relatable beauty content, then please make sure that you're hitting the subscribe button and joining the Sara squad and also clicking the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, which is Tuesday, Thursday and Sunday, you get notified. The first product I want to talk to you all about is this one right here. This is the Eclat Superior Fade Out Pigment Correcting Serum. So this the main key ingredients in this product are azelaic acid, tranexamic acid and also 5% niacinamide. This is my hero product from today's video. Honestly speaking, I have been using this for 2 months, but every alternate day, not every day. Initially for 2 weeks I was using it every day, but then I visited my dermat and she told me I should use it on an alternate day basis. This product is my favorite from today's video for all the right reasons, because I was having a lot of like whitehead and deep-seated acne issues in this particular area right here. I was scarring a lot and my skin tends to hyperpigment very easily. These scars become very stubborn and they don't go very easily. I don't know if the camera is picking it up, which is why I've taken selfies. So I'll show you all what my skin looked before and also after using it for 2 months, which is today's selfie. This product in no way is going to help you miraculously in 2 weeks or in 3 weeks. Or it does not even have such claims. And I honestly think no skincare product should be making such claims, because it doesn't really work that way. It has 5% niacinamide, which is not that strong. So it's a slow acting product. Like I have been using it for 2 months and I still have my acne scars. It's not completely gone, but I'm going to continue using it. And I was not using it daily. I was using it on an alternate day basis. So I was initially using it on my complete face, but then later on I targeted my approach only on my acne scarring. So it's not really helped me with my hyperpigmentation as such overall, but it's really helped with my acne scarring. It does not really mention the percentage of azelaic acid in it, but azelaic acid is the ingredient which should ideally help you with the pigment correcting factor. So you can definitely apply this all over your face as well. You get like 50 ml of product. I've been using it for 2 months. I still have a lot of product in this. Using this all over your face will help you with your hyperpigmentation if that is your sort of issue. Or if you have acne scars, you can do a more targeted approach the way I have been doing. And now, because I am reacting to the transitioning weather, my dermat told me to use this after my moisturizer. This product also does not have any parabens or fragrance in it. It also does not have retinol and hydroquinone. So if you have a skin type which is very sensitive to fragrance, this serum will work really well for you. And also, if this is the area that you're targeting for, like hyperpigmentation, acne, scars, then I highly recommend that you try this one. Of course, when you're using something like this, I always emphasize that do use your sunscreen. I use this in the night time. You can use it before or after your moisturizer, after cleansing your face, that is. And in the daytime, you have to apply an SPF of 40, 50 or above. The next product I have from them is the Eclat Superior Hyaluronic Acid Serum. Now, hyaluronic acid is like every dry girl's dream product, but also oily girls, this is the best way for you to hydrate your skin, alright? Because if you don't really use very heavy based moisturizers or creamy moisturizers, a serum which has hyaluronic acid will help you really soak in moisture from the air and make your skin really plump and supple and soft. Hyaluronic acid is one of the safest acids you can use on your skin. If you watch my video with Dr. Anish Sheth, we also have spoken about this and how you're supposed to layer hyaluronic acid. You can use this on your bare face after you've finished cleansing, and then over top of that you can apply a moisturizer, so it will soak in all of the moisture from the moisturizer into your skin really well and make your skin nice and soft and supple. So for the winters, this is going to be my fan favorite. I haven't used it that much in the past 2 months because I was like saving it up for the winters. I was using it very on and off when I was having dry patches, so twice or thrice a week. This serum also has alpha arbutin and N-acetyl glucosamide, so it also helps repair repair your skin if you have damaged skin. If you have skin that has become very dry, scaly or flaky, which is something we will all face now that the winters are coming in. So layering this serum along with a nice hydrating moisturizer will really, really help your skin this winter. The only thing I do not like about this product is the fragrance on this is a little too much. So I don't have fragrance sensitive skin, but I don't like such strong fragrances in my skincare as well. But because it's been doing such a good job for me hydration wise, I try to use a neutral moisturizer over top of this, which does not have any fragrance in it. So overall, I'm like balancing the fragrance sense of my face and my skincare routine. But that is something you should keep in mind, that if you have a skin type which is fragrance sensitive, then this is not the product for you. Next product I have is this one. This is the Eclat Superior Glow Tonic Exfoliating Facial Toner. This has glycolic and lactic acid. These are the main ingredients. What it does basically, it's like a mild chemical exfoliant. You just have to take a little bit on your cotton pad and swipe this on your face after you are done cleansing your face. So it takes away the dead skin cells on your face, and therefore your skin is reacting better to the skincare routine that you're following. This all is something that I have mentioned in my Chemical Exfoliation 101 video. Again, something I will link for y'all here. If y'all are trying any of these products, because all of them have actives in them, you should watch that video out so you will get a clear picture about how you're supposed to use these products. A toner is a really good way for a beginner to start a chemical exfoliation routine for them. This is a really big bottle of a toner. It's actually very similar in function to the Pixi Glow Tonic. I would even call it a dupe because you're getting a very big bottle. It's like 200 ml for 1400. So it's like much affordable as compared to the Pixi Glow Tonic. This toner also has no alcohol in it, so that is great. And also I use this twice a week because my skin is very used to chemical exfoliation. If you're somebody who's just starting out with chemical exfoliation, use this only once a week, nothing more than that, and then slowly build your skin up and make it like sensitive to all of these products. Also with this, use your sunscreen. With all of this, use your sunscreen. This bottle has a spray nozzle on it, so it's a really good spray nozzle, but I wouldn't advise you to ever do this. Don't like spray it on your face and just let it soak in. Since it's an exfoliating facial toner, you need to use it on a cotton pad and then swipe it across your face so that it works to its full effect. If you're just going to like spray it and leave it on your face, it's not really going to work that well. So that's how you're supposed to use this product. If you want to dive into chemical exfoliation, this is a great product you should try. The last product I have for today's review video is the Eclat Superior Pro Makeup Serum. Now this is a very unique product. I've never seen anything like this on the Indian market, and this is basically a primer, but it has a lot of skincare properties in it. Since it's a skincare company, they have targeted all your skincare concerns in this primer. It has a very hydrating and dewy sort of a base, so I thought I wouldn't like it because I like my primers really matte and I don't like them, you know, secreting oil. I want my makeup to last longer, but this is the primer I wore for my outdoor shoot that I recently did, and my skin was looking beautiful that day. Like at the end of, like, I wore that makeup for 16 hours, my makeup didn't slip and slide at all and did not get very oily or anything. It was just like my skin was breathing and living its best life underneath this. Because I'm oily skin type, I refrain from such primers. But the texture of this is such that it's gel based, and once you apply it, it gets soaked into your skin and only leaves that glow on your face. You have the glow, you have the tackiness, which will make your foundation cling well, while it also nourishes your makeup underneath. So it's the last step in your skincare routine after you're done with your moisturizer, after you're done with sunscreen even. Then you go in with primer and then you start your makeup routine. It's a great primer if you want to try something which is hydrating. If you feel that your makeup like cracks and, you know, settles into your fine lines and looks very crackly and crusty at the end of the day, this product would really help you and make your makeup just look glowy and dewy and just beautiful all day long, and also make it last really, really long. And with that, we complete today's review video. Let me know in the comments if you have tried anything from this brand and which is your favorite product amongst these, if you've tried any, and if you've not, what are you looking forward to try? And also let me know what other brand you want to see for the next Sara's Honest Review. I would also like to thank Eclat for partnering with me for today's video. We are going to be doing a huge giveaway worth rupees 20,000 on my Instagram, because these products are a little pricier in the range, but they work really well and we all want to have glowing skin in the festive season. So go participate in the giveaway so that some of y'all can win these products. I will leave all of the rules to the giveaway in the description section for y'all, so y'all can enter it from there. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Anshika Maurya. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, stay home, stay safe, and I love you.
Oh,